on a electric furnace today. I got the SC660 out. We have 25 amps on one of the elements. Same story on the other element. Had to rewire some of the plugs because they had burned up back there where it plugs in. Just another day in the life of the single and double wide trailer fixin' Zach.